All right, ladies, here we go. In this round, points are triple. We surveyed 100 people, and the top 5 answers are on the board. Name a reason why you would light a candle. Sadiqa.
Low chitty.
What did you say?
Load shedding.
Load?
Shedding.
Shedding?
Yes. When the city puts the electricity off for 2 or 3 hours.
Who the hell thought of that? Load shedding. Okay, let me ask you something. So, how often do they cut the electricity off for this load shed?
Every day.
Every day?
Every day.
Every day?
Yes!
That's stupid. Who thought of that? No, 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 listen to me. There's a lot of electricity.
Not in South Africa.
Yes! Yes, it is. Rich people have gotten together and got you thinking there isn't enough. But they're still charging you for it.
Yes!
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. They charge you an electric bill, but they cut it off, but you still get the bill.
Yes!
Oh, that's crazy. I'm here in South Africa to stop load shedding. Steve Harvey! Steve Harvey! Okay, now, what do you do?
I'm a stay-at-home mom.
Really? Good. What do you do?
I'm an office manager.
Okay. Did I ask you?
Oh. This is a big one you need to
okay,
ask.
Okay, Amina, what do you do?
Bargain shopaholic.
What?
Bargain shopaholic. I don't pay what I see. I bargain till I get it for the price I want.
So you go in the store and you pressure people to...
It's not a bargain until I bargain for it.
So you go there, you do that at all the stores?
All the stores, all the time.
Let me ask you a question. When they see you coming in the store, do the people go hide?
There's the bargain, but I choose my bargain.
Really?
Yes!
I've never heard
value of for money.
Value for money?
For money.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, because you need your extra money.
Yeah.
You
know?
Because of load shedding.
I've got something for you.
You have something for me?
Yes, in the time from my mother. Huh? There was no light, it was candlelight.
It was candlelight?
And my father thought it was a special occasion every night. And she had 7 kids.
Oh, she had 7 kids.
Now my daughter, she's busy with the 6th kid. I asked her, what's happening? She said to me, mother, load shedding.
Well, maybe this load shedding ain't that bad after all, huh? Y'all be busy when them lights go out. Hey, baby, I'm home. It's dark outside. Want to get into a little load shedding? Come on, let's see what we can do. Name a reason why you would light a candle.
For someone's birthday.
For someone's birthday. For a birthday. That was a good answer.
Oh my God.
Name a reason why you would light a candle.
Steve, and that will be lovemaking.
Light a candle for some love making. Yeah. Love making. Oh, here we go. The bargain shopaholic. Here we go. Give me a reason why you would light a candle.
Candlelight dinner.
Candlelight dinner. Oh. Name a reason why you would light a candle.
To light a cigarette.
To light a cigarette. Fleming family, you can add to the pile. Name a reason why you would light a candle.
Christmas carols.
Christmas carols. Christmas carols. Look at the missing answers. Number 5. Number 4. 3. Well, ladies, I gotta tell you, you are a wonderful family. We enjoyed having you. The best of luck to you. But guess what? Because you won that last round, you are taking away 10,950 rand. And for playing with us today, you're also walking out with KFC for a whole year worth 10,000 rand. So your family can share Kentucky Fried Chicken for a whole year. Watch the game. Thank you all for coming. Lovely group of ladies. Glad you won that money, too. Hey, I need two. Come on, Flemings, I need two of you. Woo!
Hey,
I got Jesse. Hey! I got Taryn, everybody. We going for fast money. Somebody can walk out here with 75.